Hey guys, Denise Humphrey here, Bingo Manager at Samsung. I am filling in for Kevin Klein. This is Kevin's Corner. So let's start off with a little bit of bingo stuff right now. We got New Year's Eve coming up. We have some games all day long, 1 p.m. $7,500 game, 7 p.m. $5,000 coveralls, 9 p.m. $7,500 game with a guaranteed $5,000 cash ball. And we have regular paying $5,000 coveralls at 11. Ring in the new year right here with us in the bingo room at Sam's Town. So in Kevin fashion, we're gonna do some picks now for Kevin's sports picks. And we're gonna start out with a little bit of starts today. That's right. One of the marquee games takes place tonight as the Lakers take on the Clippers. The Lakers start their title defense tonight with some new faces on their team. The Clippers had a disappointing end to their season a few months ago, and they're out to prove that they are the best in the West. So, in Kevin fashion, we're going to be taking the Lakers -3, okay? So that's tonight in basketball. We got a bunch of games, a bunch of bowl games going on this week as well. So the college football playoffs have selected as teams, and Alabama takes on Notre Dame, and we have Ohio State taking on Clemson. This should be great. We got great games, a lot of powerhouse teams, so check those out this weekend too. So that's Thursday, Friday, Saturday coming on. So please join us here next week when Kevin will be back, just filling in. To get some more picks, you can always check out Kevin's picks on the board in the sports book. As always, check out samstownlv.com for our interviews and more stuff on bingo and sports. So we'll see you next week. Thanks, guys.